Rant warning. Our customers have tried to scam us, not once, not twice, but 15 times in the last 30 days. I mean, they've even tried sending back compatible batteries. You can't make it up.